It set Jarvis the other way. Jarvis gets free of the defense. Rebound comes. They score! Jack O'Brien with his first in the Western Hockey League.
2 years ago, Winterhawks forward Jack O'Brien caught plenty of attention after recording 30 points in 55 games during his rookie season in the Rose City. And now he's a prospect to watch during the 2021 NHL Draft. With uncertainty surrounding the start of the WHL season in January, the Winterhawks allowed O'Brien and three of his Portland teammates to continue their development with the Lincoln Stars of the USHL. The Denver, Colorado product played 23 games with the Stars, collecting 7 points before returning to Portland to finish the 2020-21 campaign. In 6 games with the Hawks, O'Brien returned to his top six forward role and recorded 4 assists. The 6-foot, 160-pound centerman is an excellent playmaker with strong puck handling skills and has the offensive instincts to become a pro in the coming years. TSN's Bob McKenzie ranked him inside his top 100 prospects, and Central Scouting recognized O'Brien at a 111 in their final rankings. The 18-year-old is hopeful to hear his name called to the NHL Draft this weekend, and he has big expectations entering his third season in Portland.
And Jack O'Brien, that's his first WHL hat trick